Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming. Your host, Rad Rob. We're continuing our PBA Pro Bowling 2023 career mode. Absolutely love this game. Let's see. I think we need to compete. We're good on our balls. Let's go to the Scorpion Championship. I said let's go to the Scorpion Championship! Apparently, it doesn't like my controller. We are in simulation mode.
We continue here today in Tampa with the fifth event of this year's World Series of Bowling, the Scorpion Championship. This is the qualifying round.
Wish the opening was better, like just show like more of the arena or whatever, or show the bowlers that are there.
But glad you could join us, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. I'm Rob Stone here with you. We're ready to get going now with game one.
Plus, it's qualifying, so really wouldn't be on TV. All right, let's take a look at the oil. That sucks. All right, we'll give it a shot. Literally. Cool.
It's 10 in the pit to get this one going. Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
Ooh.
What adjustment would you suggest here?
Not do that again.
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
That was a very bad shot.
Tough, but not impossible shot here. Missed it. Open frame. Huge mistake.
How many times have we seen over the years open frames come back and haunt players?
Well, hopefully not this time.
Got away with one there, Randy.
Yeah, didn't get it flush in the pocket, but got a nice break.
Trying for the double now.
Thank you.
Two strikes in a row. Already has two strikes, looking for a third. And the string keeps going.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Trying to keep this strike streak alive, going for the hambone.
Hambone!
There's the four-bagger. Hambone. We've seen a hambone so far.
Locked in.
And there's another strike. The strike train keeps getting longer. Five in a row and looking for more.
Ugh. Not good.
Oh, went Brooklyn.
Way off on that one, Rob.
We'll see how they approach this.
Flat seven on that one.
Oh, The 7 dropped at a 93% clip. No problem converting that one. Takes out 7 pins.
That was ugly.
Leaving the 6-9.
The bad release.
Cleans it up.
Good Lord. What was that?
Leaving the 7-10. Game 1 is in the books. We've got game 2 coming up next.
Yes. Decent start. Just ahead of Chris Prather. Top 8 make it to the match play round.
Back to our coverage of the Scorpion Championship. All sent down here in the first. Going for the double here. With the double. Looking for the 3-bagger.
Ooh.
Goes inside.
I think it's heavy.
Off just a little, and that's all it takes.
God, I did it again.
And that one goes into the gutter. Couldn't tell if that was just careless or if they were being too aggressive.
It's just a bad release. That hurts. I've got the yips.
As far wide as you can on that one.
That was not good.
This is not good. This is horror. Horrible. 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 I gotta strike out just to get 2-0. Ugh. What happened in the championship last time?
Seeking a double here. Knocks him down for 2 in a row. Great release. Now that's how you execute. Looking to keep it going with the triple. Thank you. my goodness, that looked like a fantastic shot.
Yeah, I mean, that was so good, really good. Everything about that was good, except the result.
Thanks, Randy.
Cover that one nicely. That goes into the gutter.
You don't see the pros do that very often, but it can happen when you're flirting with a line out by the edge.
Unbelievable.
Left another open frame, man. This is getting ugly.
I mean, this is bad. This is about as bad as you can get. Move again. Son of a bitch.
Knocks down six, leaving the 1-3-6-10. Seven pin dropped 93% of the time.
What? I'm gonna be like 15th now.
This is where you have to make an adjustment.
18th. I'm fucked. Stay tuned. There's no way I'm coming back from that. Unbelievable, dude. Oh, that's horrible. Horrible.
Two in a row. Hunting the turkey here with this next throw.
Fuck.
That wasn't that bad. It was just a little late and a little light.
In the pit.
That got down the lane in a hurry. It was a full rack attack once the ball got to the pin.
Trying to get a streak going here.
Just a little wide that time.
No problem. That one.
That ball chest bumped the head pin and the result was predictably bad.
Cover that one nicely.
Don't move your feet, dude. Got lucky there.
That's dirty. Just dirty. Got a strike on the last turn. And there's the double. Working off a double now. The strike train rolls on. Trying to keep the strike streak alive. Going for the hammer.
Bitch.
Goes inside. Really wasn't that bad of a shot. Just missed by a little, but sometimes that's all it takes.
Thanks, Randy. Genius.
Converts it easily.
.25 if I strike. Come on, get me in there.
This qualifier has come to a close. Match play is coming up, and it should be exciting.
That's my fault. That sucks. All right, Masters time. Dragon, 45 feet. I'm going to switch to the hero.
Welcome to Reno, Nevada, the site of the tour's third major of the season, the USBC Masters. We're here to bring you the qualifying round where the players hope to finish in the top eight after three games. Those who do that are moving on to the match play round. Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, here with you. We're set to go here. Game one coming your way right now.
Okay.
Picks up seven pins, leaving the 139. This should be interesting.
Should be.
Here in the first frame. Shot there, went wide. No problem on that one. No strikes so far, looking for the first one here.
A little bit off.
It was just a little late and a little light. Works there nicely. Trying for the double now. Oh.
still gets the strike.
Great result on a back shot.
Already has two strikes, looking for a third.
That's too far in.
Just a fractional miss down lane and boom, right through the face.
Can't come up with the spare.
It's a rare thing to see anyone pick that up. Just got to move on.
Great result. Looking to keep it going here with two in a row.
Just not setting up the way I want, but it's such a good ball of carries.
Missed the pocket and still got a strike.
Looking for another strike now to get that turkey.
And then I bury it and don't carry.
Ringing seven, four around the bottom.
That's his bowling. That's bowling.
Takes care of the seven pin. Strike on the last turn.
Got it!
Looking for the triple here.
All right, good finish.
Huge break.
That does it for game one. Game two coming your way next.
Tenth. You know what? I think I'm.
And really not even close.
I think I'm actually gonna switch balls. I don't know. We'll see. It's just it's rolling too long. Pause.
Of target.
Couldn't quite get the corner on that one.
And that's what I got. Almost.
So leaves the frame open.
Time to regroup and focus on your next frame.
Still looking for that first strike. And the 10 will not go down.
the 10 there.
Gonna move our feet just a little bit. Throw that same line.
Oh my goodness, that looked like a fantastic shot.
You think?
Yeah, I mean that was so good, really good. Everything about that was good.
Except the result. That's all. Get tired of hearing that.
And a nice conversion there.
Well, fucked.
Fractional miss down lane and boom, right through the face.
And that one goes into the gutter.
Couldn't tell if that was just careless or if they were being too aggressive.
Dude.
Oh, the 10 stands.
Here we go again. Just a horrible, horrible game. I have no idea where I am right now.
Takes care of the 10 pin there.
All right, let's just stay around. Not move our feet. And bad release. This is bad. This is bad. This is just bad. This is bad. Bad.
Air ball.
Oh, we're going to go down to like 20th.
In the pit, leaving the 4 and 7.
I'm screwed. There's no coming back from the 130.
There nicely.
Yep.
Looking for two straight here. Didn't like it and right through the nose.
Yeah, just a bad shot.
Cannot pick it up.
That's one you wish you could have back.
That'll do it for game two. Game three coming up.
Fucked is what I am. Never so switched.
Let's head in the pit to get this one going. Trying to
to get the train rolling here with two strikes in a row.
Oh, the location wasn't very good, but the result sure was.
Already has two strikes, looking for a third.
Sick messenger, bro.
Looking for what right now, Randy?
I believe that would be a ham bone.
Four out of four after that one. Four straight strikes. Ham bone has been delivered. Looking for a five bagger now.
There's my 300.
Get it, a ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
Seven pin dropped 93% of the time. Converts there nicely. For the double now. Gotta love that one, Randall.
Yep, missed the pocket, still buried 10 in the pit.
Looking to keep it going with the triple.
Got some love on that one.
Looking for the ham bone here. Four strikes in a row. Wide of target.
Couldn't get the corner on that one.
There.
My goodness, that was smooth. That's like 23-year-old bourbon. So smooth down the lane.
Looking for double strikes on this throw.
Got it inside just a little bit, and it went high.
Don't think it's enough. Good comeback, though.
This qualifier has come to a close. Match play is coming up, and it should
Oh, fuck me. I just made it. Let's go. Let's go. Sorry, Norm. Parker didn't shoot well either.